Hello, it's Chris at Hilton Head Honda with a quick service tip for you. If you're having any issues connecting to your Apple CarPlay, there's a few things we can troubleshoot for you without you necessarily having to bring the vehicle in right away. First things first, always make sure that your Bluetooth is turned on and your phone is paired to the system. Even though it's connecting through a cable, it does have to still have the Bluetooth running or it won't work. Next item, the cable itself. Always make sure when you're using it that it's the original Apple cable. If it's a third-party cable, it may have intermittent connection issues. The connections aren't as good as the factory original, so they can have issues periodically. It may work for a while, but sometimes it will go out after that. Last item, if for some reason the system is frozen and you can't connect anything, you can do what's called a factory reboot on the vehicle. What you will do, in most vehicles it's the same, you'll just press and hold your power button for about 10 to 15 seconds. It'll bring up a menu that says reboot. You'll click yes on that and let it go through the process, which will take about 3 to 5 minutes. Once that's done, you should have everything all unlocked and ready to go. If you have any questions, just give us a call at the service department, 843-815-2880. Thanks again. Have a good one.